This is a nasal cannula. We use a nasal cannula on the patient when their SpO2, their pulse oximetry, is too low. This is the first stage of oxygen therapy in the ambulance. Follow my page here, I go over all of it.